Trey, what in the world is going on?
Not now, is he?
Don't walk away from me. I saw you at Whitechapel.
What? You followed me?
I was worried about you. You fled like a madman after the battle on the bridge.
You know nothing. Less than nothing.
Is this some kind of clandestine infiltration? Is that what you're up to?
This isn't the time.
Grey, what's happened to you? Ever since Mallory was killed, I look at you and...
What? What do you see?
I don't know. A stranger. Someone I'm not sure I can trust anymore. Whatever it is, for God's sake, tell me.
Not this time, Izzy. And you do well to stay clear of me. For your own good.
You! Find General Lafayette and summon him to the library.
The conspiracy runs to the very heart of the Council.
This allegation is monstrous! I refuse to believe it.
The Lord Chancellor will permit me,
I will not permit! And you will say nothing more of these ridiculous suspicions.
All the years I've known your father, never have I seen him so obstinate.
Your allegations strike at the very heart of the Empire. I fear he cannot sustain another blow as great as the loss of Mallory.
All he need do is journey to Blackwall Yard.
For what evidence? The destruction was total. A clear case of arson, according to Commissioner Doyle. Apparently, a small group of rebels was seen on the docks. It was all rather... what is the word the Commissioner is so fond of? Oh yes, elementary.
Now what do you think?
I have no opinion. Should you wish, I can attempt to persuade the Lord Chancellor to put the matter before the Council.
If it is true that we have a traitor in our midst, word is bound to get back to the conspirators.
What do you propose?
Breach the walls of the United India House under cover of night. Any information that will shed light on the events of the last few days must surely be found there.
Trespass on the company's headquarters. You are cut from the same cloth as Mallory.
Drastic circumstances call for drastic measures. I would have your assistance, Alistair.
I hardly think it proper for the Knight Commander to be
seen... You know the lay of the land. I will need your guidance to navigate the grounds of the United India House. If a conspiracy is to be revealed, your testimony will carry weight with your father.
Very well. But the two of us alone will not suffice to infiltrate the compound. If what you say is true, there are precious few we can trust. My sister, Lafayette.
I cannot involve them until I have more evidence.
Then who?
I might know just the person who can help us. I thank you, brother.
We're approaching the United India House.
I assume we're not planning to enter through the front door.
Not to worry. I've made preparations for our incursion. Gaining access to the compound proved to be a little more difficult than planned.
Entrance to the compound.
You could say that.
Oh, evening, sir.
Francis? Everything in place?
As discussed, ordinances on the table. Rooftop accesses to the bedroom.
You've done well, Francis.
At your service, sir.
Francis served in the Commonwealth forces. Crossbow. Brings back memories. Ancient ones at that.
Thought it best we stay silent on this mission. Let's get going. Compound is patrolled all through the night. Guards man all entrances.
What's the incursion point?
The gardens. Should provide us enough cover to move in unnoticed. Follow me. Should head to the rooftops.
Come, brother. This way. Continue, shall we?
Hurry up out there! I'm coming!
I'm fine.
Francis' intelligence does pan out.
A trustworthy man, it seems.
Not really. He has a debt to repay. Failure to deliver on his word would prove most unpleasant to him. We need to find a safe anchor point in the guard.
Gazebo seems to fit the parameters.
Good. Let's deploy the line.
Done. Alistair, I need you to stay here and spot my path. Once I'm clear, I'll give you the go-ahead to enter.
Very well. Do be careful. My sister wouldn't forgive me if I were to return alone.
What she doesn't know cannot hurt her.
Grayson, I think it unwise to eliminate company guards until we have proof.
There is no time, Alistair. You have to trust me. This is the only way.
Damn. Just get to the lower garden. The gate will be locked. You will need to find the key. looking.
Okay.
Keep looking.
Thank you.
keep looking. Still more guards to search.
It's this way.
us next.
Clear the west wing. I'll move through the east.
It would be wise to have the communicator from here on.
Good point.
Yeah. Let's rendezvous inside.